North East Championships, qualified for the British Finals, competed in the classic bodybuilding class, and then last year came back and came second here at the Mr. Coventry. A couple of weeks ago, he came second in the Mistletoe Championships, which qualifies him for the British Finals later in the year. But he is, like so many good bodybuilders before him, yet to win the Mr. Coventry title. Let's welcome him to the stage tonight in his latest quest from the fitness centre in Dunedin, number 17, Will Hill.